There you are, Fiverr. Stay tough.
Okay, our job is to call a certain number of Kestodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? Ah, there we are.
Those, my friend, are Kestodon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Be careful.
Not bad. All right, let's look for another group. The Kestodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Huh. Be careful!
That wraps up our work here.
Wait.
Hey, come here. I think I found something. Over here!
Here.
Look at those Kestodon. Something's up around.
Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going?
If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example.
Good. You're turning up a lot of clues.
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. Watch out when a monster's enraged. Better to hold off on your claw until things calm down.
My monster is really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. Land your claw on a monster to grapple to. Head back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that puke puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.